Mary's turn. 24 marbles are participating in this tournament. There's 4 groups, and in each group there's 6 marbles. The first round, there's 6 marbles, 2 will go to the next round, and 4 of them will be eliminated. The same thing is going on over here, here, and here. Then in the second round, there's 8 marbles in total, and there's 2 groups. In each group, there's 4 marbles. 3 of them will be eliminated. 1 will go to the next round. The same thing is going on over here. Then there's 2 marbles. The 2 marbles will go against each other, and 1 of them will be the winner. This is our first round, and there's 6 marbles. 4 of them will be eliminated. 2 will go to the next round. And we start in 3, 2, 1. Let's take our winners, and our winners are going to the next round. Let's start our race. And we'll start in 3, 2, 1. Let's take our winners, and our winners are going to the next round. Let's start our race. We're going to start in 3, 2, 1. Thank you.
folded.
Let's take our winners, and our winners are going to the next round. Let's start our race. And we'll start in 3, 2, 1. Let's take our winner, and our winner is going to the next round. This is our second round, and there's 4 marbles. 3 of them will be a little new. 1 will go to the next round. And we'll start in 3, 2, 1. The rest are eliminated. Let's take our winner. And our winner is going to the next round. Let's start our race. And we'll start in 3, 2, 1. Thank you. let's take our winner. And our winner's going to the next round. This is our final. There's two marbles and one of them will be the champ. And we'll start in 3, 2, 1. This is our champion. Let's take our winner. And our winner's gone here, and he's our champion.